In English.
¿No? Algo así, teacher.
Oh, yeah, yes, no questions. Yes, that's right. Yes, no questions. In English, now pay me attention. Pay attention. In English, we have two different ways to ask questions, to organize questions. One is yes, no question. And another is information questions. Yes, no question and information questions. Okay. So we have two forms. One, yes, no question. What does it mean? Preguntas de afirmación. Preguntas de confirmación. Yes, no questions. And number two, the next is information questions. Information question is you need information. Tienes que dar información. Okay. Now, for the moment, we are going to learn yes, no question. Not information question. Okay. For this lesson, yes, no question. Why is it called yes, no question? Because you need to give confirmation. You need to confirm. Okay. Okay. Example. For example, I have, I want to organize here my question. I will organize a sentence, an affirmative sentence. Okay. We say, Benjamin is a an architect. Benjamin is an architect. This is my sentence. Okay. Benjamin is an architect is my sentence. Now, in order to change this sentence into a question, and this is it affirmative or negative question?
Affirmative question.
This is affirmative. That's right. Mm-hmm. It's affirmative. Benjamin is an architect. It's affirmative. We can change into a question. This change means cambiar. Okay. We can change this into a question. How? For example, into a question, for a question, we begin with verb be. Is Benjamin an architect? And question mark. You need a question mark. Is Benjamin an architect? And listen, the intonation is Benjamin an architect? That is a question. Sentence, Benjamin is an architect. It's affirmative. Benjamin is an architect. Question, is Benjamin an architect? You know, what am I doing? I start with the verb be. You know, the verb be first. Is Benjamin an architect? First, the verb be. After is the subject. After the verb be is the subject. Where is the subject? Benjamin is the subject. That is a question. What do you need? You need question mark. Question mark is necessary when you change into a. Is Benjamin an architect? And the answer, yes, comma, yes, Benjamin is a man, pronoun he, yes, he is, period.
Yes, he.
Negative, no, 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 he is not. One option. Another option, no, he, no, he isn't. Okay, you know, yes, he is. No, he isn't.
Okay.
No, he is not. No, he isn't. What we are doing? What we are doing? We are confirming. This is, we just want to confirm. Is Benjamin an architect? Yes, he is. No, he isn't. Your audio, Benjamin. I want to, but I can't. Yeah. Okay. So this is yes, no question. Now you know por qué se llama yes, no question. Because the only thing that we are doing is confirm. Okay, so that's why yes, no questions, yes, no questions. We organize yes, no questions by using what we need to organize a yes, no questions. What do we need? We need the verb be,
baby.
plus subject, plus object, plus question mark. Okay, that is the order. So, verb be, we have, ¿cuáles son las tres formas del verbo be?
Am,
the subject is I. We can say, I am a teacher, in question mark. And we have are, and the subject is you. Sorry. Am I a teacher? That is the question. Am I a teacher? Are you a student? Question mark. Is Benjamin? So Benjamin is he. We can use. Is he an architect? Is she a doctor? Question mark. And is it an e-reader? Is it an e-reader? Are we teachers? Plural. Are you
nurses?
Are you nurses? Are they
singers?
What? Are they pilots? Question mark. Are they pilots? So, you know, we are organizing yes, no questions. Okay, yes, no questions. We don't need to give information. We don't need information. The only thing that you need to do is to Confirm. We need to confirm. Okay. So what do we need? Verb be, am, is, are, plus subject. Subject can be I, you, Benjamin, Maria, the dog, the table, we, you, they. So subject pronoun or subject. An object, a question mark. And the answer, am I a teacher? Say yes. Yes, you are. I am asking. Okay. Am I a teacher? Yo les pregunto, am I a teacher?
Yes.
No.
Yes, Lucas. You are a teacher.
Yes, you are.
Yes, no. No question. Yes, no question. And the answer is called short answer. Short answer is yes. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. It's not just yes. No solamente es yes. It's yes, you are. No, no comma. You aren't. That is the complete short answer. Yes, you are. No, you aren't. Are you a student? Yes, you are. No. No. No, you aren't. Oh, period is missing. Is he an architect? Is he an architect? Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
No, he.
He is not.
Isn't. He is not. Hay tres formas. Look at. You can do this. Yes, he's. No, he's not. One option. No, he's not. Another option. No, he is not. Another option. No, he isn't. The most common is this. El más común. No, he isn't. Okay. Yes, he is. No, he isn't. Is she a doctor? Yes, comma, don't forget, comma, yes, she is. Negative, no, no, comma, no, she isn't. Is it an e-reader? Is it an e-reader? Yes, it is. Negative. No, no, it isn't. Are we teachers? Yes. Yes, we are. Negative. No, we aren't. Are you nurses? Yes. Yes, you are. Are you nurses? Yes, you are. No, no, you aren't. Are they pilots? Yes, they are. Negative. No, they aren't. Short answer. Yes? No. Yes, no question. Verb be, subject and object. Okay? This is yes, no question with verb be, as it says in the book. In the book says yes, no question with verb be, with be. Yes, no question. And short answers. Any questions? No? What is it? Ah, it's here. Any questions? No questions? Yes, no question with B. Okay, no questions. Good. Now let's move on.